The Adventures of Black.
My great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
I don't need to know all this. Luxuries.
Changes.
All right. Right now, Black is a white man, and so is his wife. We ain't get to fix
Absolutely.
That yet.
Now get ready and stop.
You know, I don't know if I can fix my wife being black. It is what it is. We're just gonna be interracial.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here.
The Trevor. I fall one more time.
That's the darkest you go. What? That shit don't even look like it's dark, nigga.
What of it, man?
That shit barely look like a black man. That shit look like you Middle Eastern and shit.
Not even. Let me just work, man, alright? Just starting this now. You tell me this don't look like a nigga right here?
That don't look like a nigga. That look like mixed.
Oh my god.
Interracial. Double interracial. Double go for one.
This is crazy. Now this right there. Boom. That's what I need.
Style. I like it.
Alright. Someone just You know what, and I'm not even gonna say a Wu-Tang line. I'm just gonna just play your FIFA, man, alright? We ain't gonna be disrespectful here.
Alright, come here,
Paul. Okay, come on.
Oh, I wonder if this is how I could do it. I don't know who about to be my lady, but we are going. Oh, maybe I should choose that one. I forget which one she looked like, but I was almost close to Halle Berry. That's good.
Just another minute.
Step aside now. Even though you're gonna look good dead, don't matter. Sorry, yes, I have played this before. Deal with it. I haven't beaten it yet. Oh my God. Now you're reckless.
This new haircut's really working for me.
I love those lips. Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
Hello, handsome.
So handsome.
I clean up pretty nice.
Get my nigga herpes? No, I'm good. That's crazy. Yeah, that shit look crazy.
Different about you.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Ooh, I like the beard.
They can get some serious shit here, man. The force smile? Damn. I can make my man look like the Joker. It's black, alright? I told you this. The black only got damage on his eyes. He only got damage on his eye.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
We're good. Oh, do you know this is the last time you're gonna see her in a comfortable setting? Look at your baby, nigga. Looking like Mr. Hanky in there.
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Wonder what Sean will grow up to be. To teach him to ride this. Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Alright, dude, I'm taking another. Yeah, I can't even take another sip.
Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. I need to finish working Sean's costume.
Like someone little stick.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
What do you want me to do?
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes to you at...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Yeah, nah, I know it's something I wanna like get, but not even. Like that's for everything. Like I'm selling shit. I'm talking to people. Not trying to fight people, that's anything. I need to make sure I got exactly what I want though out of that. So we gonna have to end this broadcast. We're gonna actually like get into this, make sure it's right for me, and then we'll come back. Yeah.